Hello and welcome. And next I am planning to show you that how you can set up this clock watch in your air condition system's remote control. And then we continue. Okay, and now I have a small sharp pencil and it fits in here that I can insert this watch time to this my Mitsubishi Electric air conditioner remote control. And when I press that clock button, then there should happen something. Now I have pencil and I press that button in here. And this changes a little bit different. And then I think that when I press these arrows, these things moves. Okay, now I set up time like 10. And when I press that constantly, then these numbers runs faster. Okay, and there is this, things are moving. Let's look that is there anything. How many hours is this time? 12 or 24? Soon. Okay, it seems that it is 24 hours. Okay, and now I think that I go through to 10 in the morning. Now there is night time. And soon this rotates. And then there is also fast way that I can use this reset button. Okay, and now this there is time is 00 and I can start to insert this that time again and I need to press clock again and then this 10. Okay, now this, it is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and now there is 10. And then when I'm ready, I need to press that clock button again, and now this time is okay. And then I insert this my cover back, and it goes so that I insert that my cover in these slots, look, there is line like rail and it goes that way. And this part, I need to little bit use force and then it goes in that way. And now this battery replace is ready. Okay, thank you for watching that video and have a nice day to you.